place going into the free. Runners-up in the Asia Winter Games in Kazakhstan, February last year. Second, or in fact two times winners of the Junior World Championships. This is Su Wenying and Han Kong. Now hang on to your hats for this first element. Magnificent quad looks twist.
She two footing.
No height.
Goodness me, throw triple stack up.
Had time to spare there. Just amazing height on that throw triple flip. Double axels, not quite in sync, but made the rotation.
At the end. Wow. But in complete contrast to some of the teams we've seen, you felt like these two could have kept going for another 2 or 3 minutes or so. Really, really exciting to watch. Making the transition from junior to senior. Remember, she's just 16 years of age. Twice junior world champions. Twice they've won senior nationals in China. And that's not an easy thing to do when you think of the amount of great pair teams there are coming out of China these days.
Well, we said before on one of the other couples, if you're going to do a tango, do a tango. And this is a flamenco, and he did a flamenco, and she was there with him, but he was superb, I thought, because he had this kind of arrogant stroke confidence. And when I used to do the dancing stuff, and a guy called Mike Stylianos gave
Remember
me
him.
Some lessons in trying to do that, and I... I think Wen Jing got to the box of tracksuits first.
Yes.
I think hers is all right.
Oh, just about scraped through that fourth turn. Be interesting to see whether the technical specialist goes with that. But it was a mighty fine effort. One, two, three. Oh, it's close. Really, really close.
And hardly any time to set up.
Look at that position.
And her arms in the air.
She came out halfway through.
She's doing flamenco arms in the air in the jump.
Yeah, I think for a 16-year-old, there is an incredible amount of maturity there.
Yes.
And look at that. Difficult entry, difficult dismount, and she sells it to the max.
See them watching. How are we doing? How are we doing? Yes, that's good. Right, next.
So 105.95 their target. You see that there. Wow, they take the lead easily.
Best score.